some of the traffic might have been caused by this. Police in Brownsville investigating a major accident that happened earlier this evening involving several vehicles. The accident was just north of Veterans Bridge near University Drive. Six people were taken to the hospital. Brownsville's fire chief tells Channel 5 News that there were six vehicles involved. The scene has now been cleared just a few minutes ago. The cause of the accident still under investigation.